When we began the College of Pharmacy at Lipscomb University, our intent was to develop healthcare practitioners who were competent and compassionate in their care of those who have healthcare needs. One of the things that we wanted to accomplish on top of that is that they would be servants for Christ in the communities that where they live or where they chose to go and practice their given healthcare profession.
The thing about Lipscomb is they're going to prepare you in a holistic approach. So you, as a pharmacist, you are going to be ready for anything. Whichever way you want to go down, you're going to be ready for it.
I love the general focus of the Lipscomb curriculum because I feel like I'm really becoming a drug expert first, and then that can easily apply to anything else that I would want to do in the future. Should I want to go into hospital pharmacy or community pharmacy or research or pharmaceutical industry, whatever I want to do, the Lipscomb curriculum has given me the good basis that I need.
Another reason that I chose Lipscomb is because of the IPPE experience you get to have as a first year, because not many pharmacy schools provides that opportunity for first years to be able to just go right in and start practicing and working.
I definitely think that the fact that Lipscomb is strategically placed in Nashville, the healthcare capital of the United States, will allow for the students and faculty here to expand our expertise within the healthcare community.
Once I started looking into more schools in Nashville, I saw that you have so many more opportunities here in such a city that's focused on healthcare.
I felt like there was a lot of opportunity to do things like network, and whenever I was going to go on my rotations, I knew that it would provide many opportunities and many other avenues that I could explore.
The Pharmaceutical Research Center is definitely a big plus for Lipscomb. It's state-of-the-art technology, it's cutting-edge equipment. What I think that's going to do in the future for Lipscomb is it's going to invite in a different type of student that's really going beyond the traditional outlook on things and really investigating new outcomes and new opportunities for pharmacy in the future.
The faculty and staff here, they have to be among the best in the entire nation. There's no doubt about it. They truly and deeply care for the students. They want them to succeed.
When I came and visited for the first time, I was approached by Dr. Bryant, and she introduced herself, told me all about the pharmacy program. She even gave me her cell phone number, and this was before I had even applied. I was really impressed that the teachers cared so much.
I found that because the professors are so open and receptive, that the students are as well. So it really trickles down and creates this empathetic environment where the students want to help each other.
My wife and I came here making this decision together, and it was a family atmosphere. It was loving, it was caring, it was inviting. There was a warmth there, and that stayed with us this whole 4 years.
I wanted a Christian education that was values focused, something that is going to add that extra element to my career. We just fell in love with the campus here at Lipscomb, and it just felt like home.